What is up, everyone? This is John B, aka Smooth Chunker here. Happy Friday! And I'm going to play some Game Boy Advance games on the Arbanac RG351P system. But we're going to do something a little bit different, though. We're going to do two games in the same video. So first, we're going to start with Super Mario Advance, do some gameplay of that. And then afterwards, we're going to do some F-Zero Maximum Velocity. And of all things, they were made back for the Game Boy Advance in the same year, 2001. Taking me back to my good old days with the GBA. I don't even care if this is a remake of Super Mario Bros. 2. It's still a really good game though, nonetheless. One thing I don't like about this game is the voices can get annoying really fast. I mean, I love Peach very much, but sometimes I have hope that it doesn't get my nerves too much to the point where I just want to just turn the volume down. Crap. Where are you? One gap there. Oops. Oh, Minji. Oh crap. I missed a coin, but I don't care. They don't really do anything but give you just an extra completion of the stage here. You get no real reward for them, actually. Yeah. Off of the B-zones. Oh shoot. Watch out for the snippets. That's one quick way to get through the stage. Here I go. As far as you go. There we go. Oh shoot. I didn't even know there was nothing down there. Oh my god. That was just a bad move on my part. That was good. I don't want to fall down there again, oh god. I probably should use a princess for this instead. Phantom time. Bowser. Yes.
You didn't give me something right away. The two guys from cross country here, the cars are turned off. So I'm assuming they were turned off because they probably haven't been here for a while. They got their amazing copies.
Okay.
Tommy and
okay.
They're going to be looking to get it.
I'll take care of them. I guess I said some more than that, and then go right to the next game. Let's get through our maximum velocity. I think I'm getting the pop and go. And let go around. Okay, guys, it's time for some F0 maximum velocity. They really can make an F-Zero game as soon as possible. That's one game that hasn't gotten a remake ever, or another addition to it ever since, I think, GX for the GameCube. Yeah, it's one other different one. I think another game that hasn't got a remake is Pilot Wings, too. If you play that game. Come on. No, I'd go somewhere. Stop press both the on buttons at the same time. It's taking too much damage. Sometimes I don't even get food spot. Where the fuck is everyone else? Oh shit, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna just fall off that. Yeah. Definitely gonna lose third place. Yeah, that's right, that was freaking gets me. I think I'm freaking trying to ram you, what the frick are you doing? Good. I don't really know, but I want to still keep my place. Those freaking drones get in the way. I hate those damn yellow things. Pinball time. I have to hold up that ball right there. I was hoping to destroy that thing, but no. That's what F-Zero needs burnout. Come on. Shit. Alright guys, that's it for this video right now. Before I lose my patience a little bit more. If you like more video gameplay, leave a comment section down below. Get back in the end of the things. Alright guys, take care. Bye bye.